Datastore is a database that runs in the Google Cloud and is available to any App Engine application. As you already heard, it is built on Bigtable, which is used by many of the huge services being run at Google. So that also gives Datastore unlimited scalability. Please see the instructor comments for more information on Bigtable. Datastore is a NoSQL database, and to be more specific, it is a key-value, column-oriented store. It is key-value because the way you get and put information is very similar to that of hash tables or associative arrays in programming languages. And it's column-oriented, which means that columns, not rows, are stored together, which means better performance and scalability for certain operations. This also means that Datastore is not like a traditional relational database system using SQL. The design of Datastore allows you to create applications operating at Google scale, and by that we mean that your application can scale indefinitely using distribution in the same way as many of the very big Google services do. This means that your data is not only stored on one computer or file system, but on multiple ones, even in separate data centers. This type of distribution increases performance as you can retrieve data from these locations in parallel. Your application does not need to do anything extra to get all of this value. This is one of the great benefits using Datastore. You don't have to think about it because Datastore automatically manages this scalability. However, this also means that you need to design your data model to take advantage of this. And when the data is stored in multiple locations, you also replicate the data. This means you can always rely on that data being available. Because even if there is a failure somewhere, for example a disk fails, or a lightning strikes and destroys a data center, that data is always available from another location. So with the design of Datastore, you get both scalability and availability, without having to do anything. It's quite amazing.